Lithium is a vital component of modern technology, but it's also dubbed the oil of the future with its application in electric vehicles. Great news for the country is that Korean researchers have found a way to mine this valuable resource from seawater. Park Se-young files this report.
Lithium batteries have been around for decades, but their application in electric cars means that the demand for lithium is set to skyrocket, with some even calling it the oil of the future. This is why Korean researchers have been developing ways to extract lithium from seawater. South American saltwater lakes account for most of the global lithium supply, and China has also been developing its lithium mines due to a threefold increase in the price of the metal over the past year. But while the worldwide lithium reserves from these lakes is estimated to be 14 million tons, the total lithium content of seawater could be as high as 230 billion tons, a huge untapped resource. Korea's passive lithium absorption technology can extract 0.17 milligrams of lithium per liter of seawater and manage to extract 5 kilograms of lithium carbonate in 6 days, bringing the technology one step closer to commercialization.
As a country surrounded mostly by ocean, the securing of this technology is very meaningful and important.
With Korean technology firms likely to need more lithium in the future, this use of Korea's maritime resources could give Korea a competitive advantage, especially amid the global rush for the metal. Park Se-young, Arirang News.